Hello everybody, welcome back, and today I'll be showing you how to draw Snivy from Pokemon. Okay, so today what you need to do is start with Sharpie. Okay, so now first I'm going to be drawing her forehead. So start with a small curve like this. And then curve your head all the way down to here. Okay, next let's draw a swirl. So a swirl coming from here, a swirl down here, and then go from here all the way to here. Okay, next let's tuck her thing in and go down, curve in. And let's just draw a straight line that goes from here down to here. This. Okay, now let's start from the eyes. So let's draw a curved line here. Then let's draw a semicircle like this. And let's draw a round circle that all the way goes from here and then all the way down to here. Okay. Next, let's draw a straight line that goes down here so it joins up with the top eyelid. Okay, now let's draw the pupil, another pupil, the eyes. Let's draw two curly lines like this. Draw the highlight on here and then draw the pupil here, and the rest will be brown. Next, let's draw her nose that goes up like this, and then all the way like that, curve her down here. And then reach out for her thin neck. Okay, let's draw the decoration on her nose. So on here, and then all the way joined to her eyelid. And then draw one nose, a nose here, and then draw a smiley face. Okay, next let's draw her arms. So here. And then curve out, and then this side, and here we curve out as well. And then let's draw a curve line just for the tail, for the body. Okay, now let's draw three lines for her fingernails, and then from here, curve all the way here, and then you curve up into the side. Okay, once you're done, let's curve this side as well. So let's make this a little bit bigger. So go here, and we gradually get it in together here. And then let's draw the detail inside here. This side here. And let's draw the leaf on its side. So let's draw a curved side right up here. Down, all the way through here, and here, and here. Okay, so it looks like a leaf now. Okay, now let's draw her tummy. That all the way goes down and curve there. So draw it curvy, and then curve all the way down inside here. Now let's draw her feet. I'll just draw this side of the leg and the other side of the leg. Now let's draw her collar on the other side as well, the reflection. And let's draw her other arm, same size here. Curve three lines, curve inside like this. And let's draw her neck line. here, it goes here, two lines here, and that's pretty much it. Okay, so now we're going to the coloring now. Okay, going to the coloring. Okay, I'm going to use the green color to color in most of her body. So I'll be using this green color, green markers, grass green. It's a green Pokemon, so I'm going like that. So let's just color in. It's a bit too big, so I might change the ends. A bit weird, but it's fine. And I might change the other side of the contact a little bit. And yeah, we forgot about the line going down here. I'm going to just draw the line that goes down here. Sorry for the thing, because okay, and let's draw this, her arms, coloring her arms. Something like that. And coloring her leaf. Okay, and what else do we need for green? We also need to do her other arm. And yeah, and now let's use our yellow to get the color of her eyelids. As well. Nice. And color. Color. The other side of the color. And then skin. Yeah, let's color the skin. And then we'll do the eyes later. So the eyes will be brown. The eye color is brown. If you okay. So we just color it inside. Something like that. So this in. And yeah, I'm going to get my brown color. And let's color the brown in. Yeah. Remember, don't color the highlights, because the highlight is for this. Yeah, and that's pretty much it. There's Snivy from Pokemon. And hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'll be very grateful. And give it a like. And send in your comments below to see what you want to draw next. And yeah, hope you have a nice day. Bye.